Where did I leave off? I forgot. Wi-Fi. Creepy motherfucker.
Jody. The act condensed public catastrophe has been destroyed with now and excessive. We are now the only nation with access to the information. This situation opens up new strategic and military respect. We're going to launch new programs to discover possible energy resources and develop military applications. We've already found ways to make entities
soldiers,
and this is just getting. Now, this is more important than the race to space developing nuclear capability. We have discovered a new world. A world for us to conquer. This is the beginning of a new era for our nation.
I thought I heard something. Wow, so pretty.
I did what they wanted me to do. It's not my business anymore.
We played our part in all of this.
We did the right thing. I don't think humanity needs
further. What are you going to do now?
I don't know.
Big car, golf meetings.
I haven't given an answer yet.
What's inside?
Nathan, I don't think I got a single mall in my office that you share. Meet you in a few? No, I don't think I got a mall. Don't make a good bottle. Tell you what, I'll find you, okay?
This way, Jody.
Thanks for coming.
Only when you're done, I can pick you up.
Whatever Nathan says.
That's worrying.
I'm in.
What do you do with all this?
I kept my heart of the bargain.
As far as the CIA is concerned, $500,000. Service is rendered.
Accept, refuse, accept.
Thanks.
Before you go.
Oh no.
It's one less thing I'd like to ask.
My father's disappeared in an accident 15 years ago. I cried a lot, in my head, against the wall, trying to figure out why them. I've never been able to hold them again. It's like a wound that will heal.
And then I realized you're still here all the time, near me.
I just couldn't see.
Everything I needed to study in the infra world. They wanted military applications. I was interested in seeing my family again. I finally succeeded in creating this.
Hello, my darlings.
You're hurting us!
You've got to let us go!
Let us die!
You.
Fine. Helen did.
They're being torn apart between two.
That's not true. You're lying. And nobody wants to be with me again.
She's eating death.
Goodbye.
God damn it, why again?
Hi.
Good to see you. Well, you put us in a very difficult situation, and we can't let you go.
Ending to this game, he just dies. Can do with her. Oh, yes, I can.
get help. Help. Hurry.
Go up.
And then Nick?
Three months leave.
On a beach on some exotic island, no doubt.
Lucky bastards.
I've got a couple of emails I just sent.
You mind if I do that before we crack the bottle?
No problem.
Okay. Oh, hi, Hania.
You keep entities in this lab?
Good God, no.
You're all trapped behind the containment field.
Aiden?
Is that you, Aiden?
This joke's not funny.
Why would I be here? Without Jody?
Give us a sign if it's you, Aiden. What is it, Aiden? Where's Jody? Lead us to Jody, Aiden. Show us the way.
I can't show you the way because you can't see me. What the? Oh, you can?
Right. Now where?
Go little by little, eh? That's fine, we'll go here first.
This way.
Level. Maybe you'd make an exception. I just want to show him.
Sorry, sir. This area is level 4. You do not have the right credentials.
You guys got to mind.
Hello.
He's done it. I think you made a mistake. Check again, please.
Hold women, Ryan Hayden.
Sorry, you are on this.
Thank you.
Hurry, man.
Take it to Jody.
In here? Probably not.
Right. Now where?
Oh, to here. In here.
Jody's here?
And run. Stop walking.
What are you doing?
Portable containment. Should take me long enough to reach the condenser. Trigger the manual self-destruct. Might be our only chance to lose the rift.
Long shot?
This is the best time.
Watch out, crazy. We need to get out of here.
Fuck that mess.
Joe, no.
Close, right.
Why is this fit that I
hear?
Over here, my sister, she's using her tablet, or one of her many tablets.
Thank you.
reason.
Maybe it's because they don't recognize you anymore. Your anger has changed you.
What? Don't shoot me.
Maybe there's still a chance to stop this.
Kill yourself, you'll be with him. Yeah, good job. I told you, man, I'm a genius. I miss my grandma. I'm gonna kill myself so I can be with her.
Come on.
Got a bullet in his skull. Monsters. No, don't do one of these quick time events. Don't you dare to hit me with these quick time events, boy. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna mess up one. I always mess up one. I always mess up one. Be a hero, give you hers. I mean his. Do it, pussy.
Take the damn bell
and destroy the fucking condenser. I was right. Oh God!
Get out of here!
I want to see him get murdered. Never mind. I guess I can't. After this game, I am downloading a new game I told you I bought. Wait, who's watching? Oh, just one. It's a new game about zombies. Okay, you know, touch me like.
We inject you with neuropaths.
Oh, look, he died.
Exactly what it is.
It's too late.
How are you? Yeah, now this is the final level, final thing, final memory.
You may not have time to sell it!
Oh, come on, I have a fucking... I'm sorry. Sorry, Kate, I didn't mean to kill your dad. Is it racist to say they all look the same? Yeah, that's pretty racist. How many buttons are being pressed here? Oh, that rapist piece of shit. And the emo page. Look up the skirt. You know what? I'm gonna smash that Xbox.
I'm sick and tired of your stories! You're never gonna get it!
I'm glad I know my buttons. I also couldn't do that. Is it? I want to see him. Come on, show me.
Our souls are bad.
My controller is vibrating too much. Oh, I move. Oh, no, I don't move. Okay, great. Wait, am I gonna have to move? Why'd I go to the dark side first? Right side. There's two sides in every story. Sometimes three. Oh, her. This is really gonna matter, I can just tell. I'ma go life.
¿Qué le va a hacer?
I chose you, dickhead. You better appreciate it. Oh my god, just so one more.
Ever since the Black Sun was destroyed, my memory has been disintegrating. I spent too much time on the other side. Now it's eating away at my mind, erasing what's left of it. My memories are all confused, slowly self-destructing, fading like a dream when you wake up. I'm losing my sense of time. I no longer know what happened before or after. Everything's playing inside my head at the same time. It's like watching the same film looping over and over again. A chaos of images with no order. So I've been writing night and day for weeks, trying to put my life down on paper. If I forget everything, these pages will be my memory.
3 months after the fact, the investigation continues in an effort to determine the cause of the accident that cost 283 lives on a Pentagon military base. Government representatives confirm that the authorities are working hand in hand with the investigators to shed light on this appalling tragedy.
The CIA is leaving me alone for the moment. I suppose they're too busy building another condenser to worry about me. I know they'll never abandon their experiments, now that they know what's on the other side. Honestly, I don't give a damn. Now I need to reconstruct my life. My life without Aiden. For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of living without him. untied, without his constant presence by my side. I got what I wanted. I've never been so unhappy in my life. I feel like part of me has been amputated. Crying all day. I know it's stupid. Shit. I miss him so much. Took months. Months of nothing passing by. And I woke up. Knew it was time. Time to start again. To build a new life. So obvious. Deep inside, I always knew. I just needed the silence around me to hear what I was feeling. It took me a while to realize how much I loved Ryan. I'd been alone and sad for so long. I'd forgotten what it was like to love someone. We traveled as far away as we could. I had to learn to love again. To put my trust in someone, to stop fighting and running away. In short, I had to learn to live. Ryan and I never talked about it again. As if it all never happened. As if the other side didn't exist. As if it could never come back into our lives. see things at night. Terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. Once Pandora's box is open, it can never be closed again. No. It's not nightmares. It's what is about to happen. I've died twice already. I'm not afraid of death anymore. Next time, I'll kill everyone.
My God, I was so afraid I lost you. There's no telling what we'll find out.
How much time do we have after we activate the self-destruct?
We're not coming back.
Saturday night, and I've locked him up in here!
Can't do it, babe.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
Good game. I kind of want to redo the final two missions and see what would have happened if I killed anyone else or gone into the other world, you know. How do I skip this? Do I have to watch? My mom's checking through old pictures and I saw two old pictures of myself. Oh my God, I'm ugly. I'm so ugly. No, before you go, how do I skip this? Come on. Oh, wrong button. Great game. ¿De quién es eso? ¿De quién? What? Your baby pictures of me? Oh my girl, I look so fucking ugly. So ugly. Only one here that doesn't look so ugly. I'm still gonna fail, mommy. No, sir. Ma. Me mira qué feo estaba. Me está bien feo. Qué feo. Damn, I was such an ugly baby too. I'm just a ugly human being. No, me first.
Ah.
Oh my girl, look at my cheeks. So chubby cheeks. ¿De quién, Fabi? Whoa, what?
¿Este es Juanito?
¿Este es Juanito?
Todo.
Oh my God, look at that.
¿Te parece el bebé del...
Oh my God, what's up with my hair? What the? That was leader?
Yeah, I was a leader.
What the fuck? I don't even remember this. There's Onyx, Oscar, Jesus, Edward. I haven't seen Edward. Oh my God, look at Eddie. He really does look like a girl, what the heck? This is first grade and this is kindergarten?
First grade, kindergarten.
Oh my God.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I was so goddamn ugly. Oof. Oh, I finished.
Yeah.
Choose Ryan, 40%. New remix order. New chapters. Nah, I'm pretty dumb, Mom. Is this the final one? I want to do the final one again. Not save. This is the last one, right? It's the last one in the order, but is it like the last one I did? It better be, it should be. It is. Can I skip this? Oh fuck me, I have to watch it again? Wait, Beetle? Why well, must be Beetle? Oof, Peter was an ugly kid too. Oh, from Mexico. Rosie. Oh, that is baby pictures thing. Like
watching
the same film. Who should I choose for to go this time? I'm only gonna do one more and then I don't need to play the game, I guess.
Now I know it's on the other side.
Es el giro más diferente. Mira.
¿Su vida es Piro?
Es el giro, es de su.
¿Su papá?
Padrino.
Ah, oh, su padrino.
Su papá de Delia, hija. De Betty. De Tani. Tiene su papá. Mira, aquí está Piro cuando se.
¿Cómo es?
My freaking camera sucks.
¿No tenía pies?
Se quebró sus pies.
Ole, por eso no tenía
sus pies. ¿Dónde está que traías?
Ajá, I got it, so it doesn't look too blurry. Why don't you ever wear a bra, man? What the heck?
Grande.
How dare you? I'm not that old, damn.
De verdad.
No.
Tienes más grande.
So? I'm not like 20 years older than you. Bro, you're like 6. ¿Cuántos años tiene papi? 6?
6.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm 12. This is a 6-year difference. I won't die in 6 years. Or, I won't die, whatever. Whatever the fuck.
¿Ya no tienen más diplomas? Estas son fotos, ¿verdad? Pónmelas aquí en este tengo acá. De las fotos.
Oh shit. Now, I kind of want to go to the homeless woman, or once homeless woman, to see how she's doing, I mean. Zoe. So what you do, you go... no, it's... Oh, she has a house now. Good for her. Or maybe they. They have a house now.
Zoe took to me like we'd always known each other. There's something about her big, sad eyes that reminds me of the little girl I once was. I knew she was different from the moment I saw her. We haven't talked about it, but we both know we have something in common. I see things at night. Terrifying things. I tell myself it's only nightmares, but I know it's not true. The only one who can save the world is a little girl. I have to prepare her. I know I don't have much time.
You don't feel
Aha, completed the game again, or I just completed that same level again, whatever. I only got 28% of the game done. Oh, fuck me. What game should I play now? I'm playing Destiny 2 now.
You want to come up?